site, there is a button which says free download. Click here to import this website in your Builderall account. Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to make a link that will share your website, your funnel. You want to share your website with your visitors, but this link will also set your affiliate cookie on the visitor's browser, so that if this visitor opens a Builderall account, he will be your customer in your downline because he will have your affiliate cookie. So how to do this in one link? Let me show you an example with my website builderallrockstar.com. When you go at the end of the website, there is a button which says free download. Click here to import this website in your Builderall account. So if the visitor already has a Builderall account, he will be able to download this website, to import it into his Builderall account. But otherwise, if the visitor doesn't have a Builderall account, he will have the opportunity to create one and then to import this website into his Builderall account. So let's see what it does. I open in an incognito window. So in this window, I am not connected to my Builderall account. Just to show you what it does. This link just opens Pixel Perfect with my website inside. So the visitor can use Pixel Perfect, change the page, just experience Pixel Perfect, and he can also save this website into his account. But if he doesn't have an account, it will be prompt, it will ask you, okay, you are not connected to a Builderall account, so now what do you want to do? Login or create a Builderall account? So if he creates a Builderall account, he will be my customer. So it's just like an affiliate funnel in a way, because you give the visitors directly something of value, which is your website, or it could be a simple funnel. You can do a simple demonstration or a sales funnel, and with a button like this, click here to import this website, to use this website for yourself. You can say that. So, so it took some time to load. You know, it depends on the, because there is a lot of code to download first, the first time, since it's an incognito browser, it's just like the first experience. It depends also on the speed of the internet connection. So once it's done, you have Pixel Perfect, just like we are used to, with everything. So they can move around, but it won't affect my website, you know, it just, it's part of the website sharing feature of Builderall, which is very powerful. You have two ways of transferring website between accounts, and this is one of them. It's called the public layout, so you can have a link to this. So once he's here, okay, maybe you can give some instructions, and when he clicks save, he will ask to log in. So if he doesn't have an account, you click don't have an account, it goes to Builderall, and then you can open an account, you know. So it's just a good way to try to see Pixel Perfect working, you know, to use it as a demo without opening Builderall account. And then from there, if he wants to use this website for himself, he will have to create a Builderall account. And when he goes to builderall.com, so from here or just by going by himself, typing builderall.com into his browser, he will be my affiliate because it has the affiliate cookie, my ID. So anyway, and now how to do this link, the link that I put on this button. When you go into your dashboard, you go to Pixel Perfect, enter, you will have the list of your website. Of course, your website needs to be published already, but you have one thing to do in order to get the first link, the link to the Pixel Perfect sharing feature. And so I explain to you what we will do. We need this link, okay, to share the website. But then we also need the first part of the link, which is to set the affiliate key and then redirect to Pixel Perfect and the sharing part. So now we are going to see how to get this link. So you see, those are all your websites, and at the bottom you have get link. Here, when I go, it shows blue and get link, so it's fine. But on some websites, so I don't know which one, but yes, this one for instance, it has some icon, gray icon, which says I can't click it. It's because I haven't made it public. This one I did, so it's blue, it's fine, but this one, it's not. So if you want to make it public layout, you go to the three dots here and you click public layout. So now, okay, change successfully. So now, I wait, it reloads the page. And then, so it was this one. So now on get link, it's fine. So I click on it, it says copied. So it copied the link, the URL, into the clipboard, the memory clipboard, you know, copy and paste. So it's like he made a copy of the link. So you have the link in memory. You need to paste it somewhere. So of course, in Pixel Perfect, I could go to this button, right click, choose action, choose web address, and paste it here, so that the button will go directly to the website sharing feature, the public layout. Okay. But what I want, so now I still have it in this clipboard, what I want is to go into my affiliate tools. So it's affiliate funnels. To go to affiliate funnels, and you will see at the top there is a tab named redirect, and this is the one, so you can redirect any URL. You can redirect to a YouTube video, redirect to your website, anything. It's redirect link, this one. So you click, it asks you URL destination, so I paste it, Control V. This is the link that of my public layout website, so when people go there, they will have Pixel Perfect open and everything, but my affiliate cookie will not be set on their browser. So that's why I put it in redirect link, URL destination, send, and now I have the share URL, very long. In fact, it's the same URL, but it's put here, on this part. And the first part is the link that sets the affiliate ID. So they also give you a shorter URL. So this is a URL shortener, so very small. So you can use either the long one or the short one. It's the same, it will work the same. So let's say I want the long one, but there's no difference. Copy. So now I have in the clipboard, I have this link, which will redirect to the link of the public layout. And this is the link that I will use in this button. Maybe I will show you how to do it in a. Alright, I will show you how to put it on a button, but I think you know already, but for this video, so it will be complete. So now I still have in clipboard the redirect link to the public layout of my website. So I go here, enter. Well, I mean, for you, if you know already Pixel Perfect, the video is finished, so I say goodbye. I'm just showing for, I don't know who doesn't know how to set a link to a button on Pixel Perfect or on an image. And it's true that maybe You know the way I did it, I just put a button at the bottom of my website. I don't put any instruction, so it is very unlikely that someone not used to Builderall will go to this link, then click save, then create an account, go to Builderall to create an account. It's very unlikely, but you can do the same with instruction on the side of the button. You can do, okay, you first click on this link, second click save, third click create an account, and then you can import it into your account. You know, you can give instruction, clear instructions, so that it will be useful. It will be a site that say, oh, do you like this website? Do you want to use it for yourself? So yes, you can, you have to use this tool, Builderall. So first, click on this button. Second, click on save. Third, click on create an account. Create your account, and then it will be, this website will be in your account, you can use it. So this is my website at the bottom. Yes. So there is this button that I've put. So you know how to put a button, huh? It's a plus button, then you choose the one you want. And at some point, you have to do right click and action. And here you can choose what you want. It will be web address. So I go produce. Now you have the choice, and you click web address. I already pasted mine. So it starts with a redirect, and then you have the big link to the public layout of this website. So it's the website can copy itself onto other Builderall accounts. So that's it for this video. Maybe just before finishing, so I will show you the second way to share the site. So I go back into my account, in my list of sites. You know, you have an option here. I think it's one of these buttons, this one, transfer. This allows you to transfer with this website to another Builderall user. So, of course, first, you need to know the email address of the Builderall user. So it needs to have a Builderall account already. So this transfer is different from public layout. Public layout, it's up to the person to import it into their Builderall account. But with transfer, you can send them the website directly. And you have to be very careful about one thing, is that the transfer is not a copy. It doesn't send a copy. It sends this website. So as soon as you have put the email address and click on save, it will send your website to him, to this person, and you will lose your website. So if you want to transfer a copy of your website, first you have to duplicate it. So you go on the three dots. No, it's not this one, it's at the bottom, it's here, the icon, duplicate. So first you have to duplicate the site. So I do it, okay. Duplicate, yes. And so it will say successful. We'll go down, and then it will reload the page, and I will have a copy of my website. And this copy, you can transfer it to the person, and he will receive this copy, and you won't have the copy anymore. So it's here, tap info copy one, and this you can transfer it. You put the email, save, and it will go. It's a move. It's not a copy of your website. It moves the website to the other account. So you see the transfer. If you want to use it, you have to know the person. This person needs to have already built your account. It's not automatic. You have to do it manually, and you lose the website that you transfer. So if you want to do it, it would be more case by case. This is not the way I like. I like the public layout way. So you see here, when I want to have this link, say no. Clicking here, you copy the link and you can share the template of your website with other people. With the link, they will open the template in the builder. But I cannot do it, it's crossed. Because I need first to do public layout, and then I will be able to have a link to share my website with anybody, and it can be automated. You can send this link by email, or put it on your website, put it on social network, or this is very useful because it gives people a reason already to buy Builderall in order to use your website that you made for them, and you can give instruction about it. So when they buy Builderall, they have already something in mind to do first. And if you remember, it was a long time ago now, the $1 million challenge by Liam James Kay, it was based on this feature, the public layout feature. You could get the link to the public layout of his funnel, the $1 million challenge funnel. You could get this link only if you bought Builderall. And then on the thank you page, he will redirect you to a page giving you this link and giving you instruction on how to import it and modify it to use it after in order to continue the challenge. It was based on this feature, very powerful feature, but you can also use it for free. You just need, okay, you want my, take my site, take it. If you are already a Builderall user, it's fine. If you are not, you can open a Builderall account to use it. Okay, that's the end of this video. Bye bye.